Assalamu alaikum, it's the 11th of Dhul Hijjah and we just finished stoning the three jamarat. That there, the wall here, that is the last jamarat, Jamaratul Aqaba. So on the 10th of Dhul Hijjah we only stoned this one. On the 11th and 12th, and if you stay till the 13th, then you stone all three jamarats. Al-Jamaratul Sukhra, Al-Jamaratul Wusta, Al-Jamaratul Aqaba, which is the small jamara, the medium size, the middle jamara, and the large jamara, Jamaratul Aqaba. This is the jamara. So you notice it's like a wall. It used to be like a pillar, but they made it into a wall, and all the stones, they funneled down into the hold or the pond below it. So it's fine if you hit the wall, or if you don't hit the wall, all the stones will actually funnel themselves down down to the bottom of the hole. Now, one thing to bear in mind is that this is a one-way, it's a one-way street. So you come from that side, we're actually on the ground floor. Now the jamarat themselves, this entire complex, it's quite big. It has a number of floors, I think maybe 5 floors, maybe even more. Okay, so they have a number of floors. You can see up there, look, those are some of the different levels. You can see the staircases and the escalators over there. That's like the staircases and escalators, the bridges. You know, it's really a marvelous complex that they've built here, alhamdulillah. So we just finished stoning all three jamaras. On the first day, on the 10th of Dhul Hijjah, which was yesterday, you don't make dua after stoning the Jamaratul Aqaba. On the 11th, 12th and 13th, you make dua after stoning the first jamara, the small one, and the middle one. You make dua after stoning the first and after stoning the second, but not after Jamaratul Aqaba. And actually there's an amazing wisdom behind that, is because people don't crowd after the last jamara and they carry on walking, because if they crowd there, then obviously the crowds will carry on. You see lots of people here. There's only 60,000 hajjaj this year, as I mentioned before in my other videos, and at the time of the Prophet ﷺ there were 100,000, but today there is a bit of a hustle and bustle. Should we go that way? So inshallah we're gonna make our way back to the tents, hopefully, where inshallah, I'm kind of hoping that the lunch is ready there, inshallah. Okay, so I'm your brother Abu Abdissalam, speaking to you live from Mina, from the jamarat. From the jamarat, we just finished the jamarat. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.